If you ask them to build it, they will come.
And we're big supporters of, you know, any activities to make our community a better place.
Celeste Johnson works for Spartanburg Water, but today her work day brought her into this crowd of creators. Spartanburg Parks asked for 2,600 people to volunteer their time to rebuild Cleveland Park.
We're just super excited that we are at this moment in time where we can come together and build something really wonderful for the children.
The park sat empty for the last 4.5 years, a long pause for healing. This is where a miniature train crashed in March of 2011. 6-year-old Benji Easler died. Dozens of others were hurt. The hope now is to honor those victims by bringing people back here to build up the park and a sense of community. That's why the Parks Department asked for volunteers instead of just hiring professionals.
We need to heal as a community, and we just need to bring the children back and make it a happy place again.